I point out that football is not an absolute.